Hi guys, hope you enjoy the content, but before you do that, don't forget to give us a like on YouTube, it really does help out. While you're also giving us a like, don't forget to hit subscribe and of course that little bell button to get notified. Also give us a share as well. But before you do that, you can also get a contact with us via Discord. The link is in the description below. So, on to the videos. Hey guys, welcome back to Mad Max with the 100% run. So, last episode we take down like a wall up here to give access to the territories for Pink Eye, and I thought Deep Fryers was as well, but I think that's for something else. Yeah, I took down the last camp up here, I looked everywhere, I finally found the last location for the relics, not the relic, the insignia and the scrap. We missed a bit of scrap in the bit we were at, and I found where the insignia, and there were a bit of scrap. So I went back down to here, was it the pipe? The pipe, there's the one with the pipe. It's about here somewhere, that one. Yeah. I looked everywhere. I couldn't find it. I probably went round the place about 10 times trying to find it. I looked online and I finally found where it was. It wasn't even inside the camp. It was on the outside of the camp. It was on... Well, are we actually going in that direction? We'll probably go... When we're in that area, I'll show you where it was. We actually auto-locked onto it with the harpoon and just pulled it off, basically. So, in this episode, as you can probably tell from the title, we have got the dog with us in the buggy.
Let's do this dog.
And we're basically going to go and get all the mines. Once we've got all the mines in this area, Jeets will be 100% done. We've got all the locations, we just need to get the likes of the death runs, but that'll be easy enough to do. They're just races. But yeah, we'll take the dog out, we'll get all these mines done, and yeah. So I'm actually gonna... Oh, it's on the other screen, hold on. In a bit. We're gonna basically get all the mines. So I'll look round, so come down here first of all. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to look up, what's that, Black Mars, Black Max, Main, Fields, Minefields, Black Mars, Black Faint, click on this. Yeah, there's one here, and then there's one over here, somewhere. So we'll just get that one first. And, so yeah, kick back, relax, and enjoy today's episode of Mad Max with the mines. You guys saw that, didn't you? Oh, that was hilarious. The guy drove over the main and I died. Okay. Let's do it that way then. Means I need to drive all the way back down there.
Oh. Good dog.
Lead on. Better boy.
Sent. Thank you.
Lead the way.
Saved. Your wars and your pieces. Your legend is strong.
What you got? Good boy.
Your legend is bustling!
We're heading out, dog. Lead on. Got something?
tell me Gutgash hauled away some big container or other from the Eastern Tunnels right under my nose. I think he's up to something.
Let me log off the list and tell peeps we ain't nothing to talk about.
You blew that hole into dead berries. Finally, we don't have to go through the damn jaw no longer.
If you're looking to gain the favor of the gods, you can always do a death run. The Crowgazzle's not far. Rest your roadkill on our tail!
Thank you. here comes a mighty duster!
Sit tight.
Yes, gladly. It is my sacred place.
Ship. It looks peaceful from afar. They're not seaworthy.
They won't see me coming in this. Not right away.
Great power for us! splendor. The hood ornament.
Step. Grab the car.
Yes, I will protect your sake. But don't be long, please.
Hurry up and fix the car.
Understood.
Thank you.
there's a black finger here. Yeah, the finest, the most exalted. Oh, I heard it all. The parts. Purpose. I worked on the war machines and the assault vehicles, and I had a bunk. As much gruel and cheese and grease as I could eat. Here. In the pitch of night, she whispered to me. The sweet angel combustion. She chose to visit this holy acolyte. And she gave me the plan. Oh, the sweet angel combustion chose to visit this holy acolyte.
What happened?
She told me that I had to begin my toil. I had the designs inside the pan, see? Just like she laid them down. The angel. And I began liberating parts for her design. And they caught me. They wished to turn me off for good, but Scrotus, rudder, he wanted to play with me. And they threw me off a wall in a bungee. But with the aid of the angel, I made it out. I didn't die!
The pots.
Hidden, hidden away. Hey! Oh, I think that we can get them for her. Yes, as it was intended by the Shimmy Shammy. You send the magnum opus and the harpoon.
Let's do it.
See my old things once more. Most of all, see the bridge. Oh, just think of the miracles I'll be able to perform with her. Hear that?
It's that guy! The Raggedy Man!
This must be what he talked about.
Can't believe this was just sitting here all this time.
Shaft of undying torque? Oh, give me one of these babies, and I will twist nuts like never before.
Stay put. I'm gonna look around.
Don't forget, get in the outcrier. There's another race. People do forget here.
Thank you.
Right, I think that's going to be it for today. We finished off Jeets Territory, that's done. I've got everywhere done, all the locations and stuff. We've just got that one wasteland encounter, but we can go down there anytime. I've got one there as well. That's just valuable stuff about the world. And there's one up there as well, which is going to be the same. But yeah, when we come back, I don't know, should we just go for the mission and do the storyline? Because if you finish the storyline before you finish any of the other missions, Hope technically still lives because you need other submissions and that. So I might just go ahead with this one because I kind of want the V8. We need the power for it. We've got a fast enough car, I'm pretty sure. So the buzz belly, that one is for Hope. I might just do that because I kind of like that mission. It's when you go into the airport and stuff. So until then, take care. Thank you all very much for watching. Goodbye for now.